They think gay boys can't rap better than these straight niggas. But they were sleeping on a kid.
Thank you, boy.